other than one's fatter and one's a little bit shorter. You know.
That because the guy is south of me, and he's got a bike I went out and looked at, 28 inch bike. I don't know if he's taking that. That felt that tank.
The only way you get through the battery is the front cap pops off, and that's where your dry cell battery wants to have in.
I was on Madison, what's his face, he played on this PC budget. It's just a single bar.
Is that 17? They made the bikes from 1917 to 1922.
Which had the Davis one on the Davis chain ring. The strip to the front of the thing was an original crank and sprocket.
There is right now a 1990 single bar Vans Harley Davidson. I've been watching that thing, and now he's down at $4,200 and he still hasn't gotten to get on it.
Yeah, but if he looked really close to this bike.
He sold a machine company.
You know where Plymouth is.
Yeah. Produced
from Plymouth, the west of Plymouth.
A lot of stimulus.
There's a water tower. There's a water tower behind
the bicycle company. That's a bicycle company.
Yep. So if you see the greenfield sign right there, it's a
pink color. It's a pink color.
You see like that
kind of burgundy trim.
See, that's really close to a Harley frame right there.
Yeah.